everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to show you this makeup look and I haven't applied any foundation, I haven't applied any concealer. Then how calm this makeup? I used a BB cream and it does wonders on my skin. My skin looks really beautiful, like I am wearing makeup, but there is the least amount of makeup on my face right now. So if you want to know how I get this look, like everyday kind of look, then please continue watching. Alright, so as you can see, my skin is nicely moisturized. You can see this glow on my face. And now my go-to product is using a primer under makeup, which I feel is really important. So I'm going to use this Lotus EcoStay Primer. And now, because for this video, I am not going to use any concealer or foundation, but I still need something to cover my face. And for that, I'm using the lightest and the lightest amount of makeup, which is this BB cream. BB cream comes really in handy when you are doing like a quick makeup, or you are doing an everyday sort of makeup, or you are like kind of person who don't like to wear heavy makeup. So this BB cream solves every purpose. This has SPF 30. It gives you a flawless coverage, like you are wearing something and still it looks like your skin. And yes, and it is highly moisturizing as well. So I love this Pond's BB cream personally. And I'm in the shade 01 original. And you don't need much of this product. Now the best part about BB creams is you can easily spread this with your finger. If not, then you can use a brush, like the flat one which you use for your foundation, or you can use a beauty blender as well. But I'm gonna use this brush because I don't like to use my fingers to spread it all there. So just like I do with my foundation, I'm just gonna buff it into my skin like this with small strokes, and you can see it has given me a really good coverage, but still it feels like skin-like, if you can see. And also it blends so seamlessly, and see, the product is still on my hand because you need very less amount of this. And if you need more, then you can go in with two or three more dots, but I don't need it. It looks pretty good like this. We are not using any concealer in this, so I'm gonna use these two dots under my eyes. Okay, say three. So I'm gonna use these three dots. And I'm gonna conceal using this only. A little on my lips as well. And see, it's still there. Now you can see how flawless my skin is looking. Like, it won't feel like you are wearing no foundation or no concealer. It is looking that even. And now to set this in place, to lock these products in, I'm gonna use this Fit Me Loose powder. And it is really important to set your face. You can use any compact for that. And because I need that dewiness, which you can see on my face, I'm gonna use the slightest amount of this powder. And all I'm gonna do is take some and dust off the excess. And very lightly, I'm gonna powder. And now for my eyes, I don't do much. It's like the same thing, mascara and eyebrow product, that's it. So for my eyebrows, I'm gonna use the same Wet n Wild retractable pencil, and this is because it doesn't give you that heavy kind of eyebrow look. It gives you a very natural finish and you have full control on this pencil, like how much you want your brows to look thicker or denser. Now it's time for the mascara. So you can use any mascara that gives you a good volume, good length, because you are not wearing anything on your eyes, so let the mascara do the magic. So you can see it instantly lifts up your eyes. So eyes are all done, and now it's time for the blush. And for blush, I like to go in with a cream blush first so that it stays for the whole day. Like when you are talking about an everyday makeup, all you can do is apply some mascara, apply a good and bright shade of lipstick, apply your blush, and you are sorted for the day. You are good to go, because these three products can instantly lift up your face and your whole look. So what I like to do is, for cream blush, because I don't have any, I like to go in with any pinky or peachy creamy lipstick and I top it up with my powdered blush so that it stays for a longer period of time. And I always need some glow, so I use a highlighter as well. It's all your wish if you want to add it, but whether it's my daily makeup or whatever, I go in with highlighter. But I also want it to look natural, and for that I use this cream highlighter. Like this one is from Wet n Wild, you all know this is my absolute favorite, and yeah, it really adds to your makeup. Oil glow up, and now the last and final step is to apply lipstick. You can choose any shade you want, but I like to go in with a pretty pink everyday kind of shade. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this tutorial and it really helped you somehow. And if you have any other recommendation or query, then do let me know in the comment section below, and I will see you in my next video.